When using trigger clamps, try to put the excess metal out of the way, and preferably a little bit higher than yourself. That way you don't accidentally introduce your forehead to the bar like I did. Who knew?